She says, why are you so grumpy? Let's just both sit here quiet and not wink. And you probably should be thinking first about how glad you'll be if you do some work and about our relationship. My girlfriend doesn't worry about the vision Mouse and Tom had for China. Was agrarian reform for the better? Or a sense it's a part of our culture? Why do people fight and die for their freedom? Was utopia a lie as a concept? Is the Western model really our future? Is there nothing any better to work towards? And is progress only science in action? Or does it truly have a moral dimension? What's the century of dream before failure? Have we settled for this present existence? What does it all be necessary for peasants? What I really give up ego and moment? Is there anything I'm tempted to work for? But what I really want to work in a factory? Or is everything just horror and power? Or would Mao be into some of our music? These are massive, giant, troubling, consuming thoughts, saturating my thinking. But I think the show is thin on the night, so I'll bring it up. Says that doesn't make any sense. You should just think about your art and your friends and about our relationship. My girlfriend doesn't question the psychology of Charles Manson. What does it say about the human condition? Why are people so receptive to listen? Why is confidence alone such a magnet? And it's unfair the way that some people have it. You should just think about your family and friends and about our relationship. My girlfriend doesn't wonder while driving about the emptiness of human existence. How can we make any decision if it's only arbitrary opinions? And why should anyone have a baby? Create another brain of dissatisfaction if we're only biological robots with the program to just mostly feel anxious, except for moments of brief distraction, while fulfilling simple functions like eating, while being ordered to enjoy reproducing. But how can doing what you're told be fulfilling? All this misery or patent delusions to just fill ourselves with comforting nonsense, all terrified of seeing it clearly and then dying out with no resolution, all tumbling down the mountain to nothing, while feeling greedy and mean and unhappy. Basically a meaningless fungus, obviously boring and pointless, and we'll probably have a baby despite this and be responsible for someone's confusions. Why subject them to a long life of work, or feel horrible if they should die young, or feel horrible if we die and leave them? The only happiness is if something's funny. But what does funniness even mean? Just think quiet and nice thoughts and about our relationship.